So during competition today, I was having some equipment issues. Mainly, I replaced the connector with a Zev Race minus connector, and that has caused an issue with my trigger. Basically, so see if I can recreate it. It was grinding, and you can hear it grind there a little bit. But then it would grind so much that it would bind and the shot wouldn't break. Right there. So I can't get it to break. There it goes. But that's a lot of force. That's more than the 5.5 pounds that the trigger should be. I think what I'm going to do is polish the extractor, or I'm sorry, the connector up. And hopefully that should fix everything. Other than that, I mean, this gun has ran flawlessly, so it's good to go. But it is unfortunate that I was having that problem today. Yeah, you can hear it there. All right. Thanks for watching.